access to education and to health care. And we fought for small businesses, businesses with a social conscience. And those are the kinds of businesses that I think that we should help in Maine. When I had coffee at Coffee by Design, here was a wonderful young businesswoman growing and expanding her business in this terrible economy. And when she sold those bags of coffee, she took a dollar per bag and put it back into the community, rewarding the arts and the immigrants, making sure that they were a part of this city. Now, you know, we're a clean elections candidate. I'm still very proud of that. You all know we didn't have enough signs. We didn't. You all know that we didn't have a very big staff. But I want to tell you something. I have the best staff in the state of Maine. They have all heart. I want them to come up here. Gabby. All right. I want you to see them because they worked around the clock. They didn't get paid very much. Compare the finance reports pretty soon and you will see. I think one staffer on some of the other campaigns made as much as my whole staff. But David, and I don't know if Jesse's probably still manning the phones. But where's Jesse? Jesse Connolly. Andy Parkinson, Andy, and David, honest to goodness, well, we're missing Ken, and I know he's short, but I know he's here. All right. I wanted you to see them because they're so great. But I have talked about my family so much that I've embarrassed them, I'm sure, mightily. But it is my family that inspired me to run because they are all that's beautiful to me about life in Maine. It is family. It is sticking together when times are tough. It is fighting through the tears and celebrating together. Now, the Mitchell family hasn't had it such a good night tonight. We're sort of 0-3, but we're very, very rich. We are three for nothing in getting it right because my family has values that they will never back away from. They will continue to fight for their community. We will fight for the state, and we'll fight for one another. So I want you to join me in thanking them. My husband, Jim, was elected judge of probate tonight. Let me say this. We're all winners in Maine. We're all winners in Maine because we live in a very special state, a state that values its people. And I know that I will be supportive of the next governor, whoever that is, working in every way possible to continue to make Maine the best place in the world. I'm grateful to all of you for your belief, from Spencer, who made great music and videos, to all of you. It was the most amazing journey, and we want to continue to fight. All of us, don't quit. Nobody should quit. We're going to fight for health care. We're going to fight for better education. And we're going to fight to keep our environment clean, and we're going to join hands with the next governor of the state of Maine and bring this state back together. So thank you so much for the journey. I really appreciate it.